What's going on, YouTube? Good morning. It is Tuesday morning and officially starting 12 days of shredding with Casey. I know I sound very excited. It's very early. It's about 7:30 right now. And weighed in this morning about 179.6, 180 pounds. And I just want to show you my condition right now. Definitely got some abs. See the obliques here? You know, striations. See my tricep there, striations and delts. So far, 180 bar is about the heaviest I've ever weighed at 6 feet, 21 years old. And the next 12 days, the reason why I'm doing the shredding, got a photo shoot, guys. Got a photo shoot June 28th, exactly 12 days from now. And I want to bring in my best condition, my best physique. So, yeah, guys, I'm going to bring you along in this 12-day journey. Going to show you my workouts, what I eat, when I eat, and it starts right now. All right, guys, so breakfast, the first meal of the day, and unfortunately, I'm running a little late for work, so sometimes you got to do what you got to do. So going to start off with a protein shake. Going to do a Cellucor. I'm going to do 2 scoops of this peanut butter marshmallow, as you've seen. So I'm going to get 50 grams of protein right to start off my day. And I'm just going to get some cold water. So I'm going to show you guys real quick. So I get my shaker bottle. I fill about halfway with cold water. I don't use any milk, like anything like that. You can use skim milk or almond milk if you would like. That's what I would recommend. I used to do my protein shakes that way. Here's my scoop. There goes 1 and 2. Lid on this bad boy. Here we go. And just like that, guys, I got breakfast. So this in here, we got 3 grams of fat, we got 6 grams of carbs, and 50 grams of protein.
So hey guys, so the reason behind my 12 days of shredding is simply because I'm in a male modeling competition. It's called the Mr. Organization. We're competing for the Mr. title, and it's based out of New York City. And approximately 20 guys are in this competition, different levels of experience, all in our young to mid-20s. And we have some guys who've modeled for years, a couple guys who are into acting. So definitely a great group of guys. And the first event of the competition is June 28th, and it's a photo shoot. If you guys please follow at the Mr. Org on Instagram or Twitter, you guys can follow all of our activities, all our competitions. And the 28th, I definitely want to come in the best physical condition possible, the best physique. I'm very goal-oriented, so the second I put my mind to something, I give it 1,000%. And I know that in the photo shoot, I want to be the best physique possible. So I'm going to stop my bulking and get into shred mode and for these 12 days. And yeah, just give it everything I got. Going to reduce my carbs a little bit, but keep my protein and fats consistent. And I'm just going to bring you guys along. And it's crazy because today it's become really a full day of eating. I really don't show what I eat throughout the day, so kind of interesting for you guys to just see what I eat, especially when I'm shredding. So very the details really matter. So yeah, guys, glad to bring you along. I can't wait to get home, have a nice big lunch, a lot of carbs, and I will probably eat half of my carbs for the day, and I'll leave the rest for my post workout. So sit back, relax, enjoy the ride, and hopefully you guys are learning something and can apply it to your lives and your fitness goals. So
alright, 1:09 p.m. and it is lunchtime. So just got home, and in here got 2 cups of Spanish rice. Now, on my food scale, this is very important if you're counting macros and you want to be as accurate as possible. I think I got this like at Walmart for like 10 or 15 bucks, so definitely a big help. It weighs in pounds, grams, fluid ounces, all that good stuff. So I'm going to be throwing in here my chicken tenderloin, so that is grilled, and I'm going to be weighing that out. I'm going to do about 6 ounces. Here's my pot of chicken tenderloin. As you see, there's like some tomato, some onion in there. And yeah, guys, it's not like fried or anything, no extra oil or anything like that. So gonna weigh out 6 ounces. And it's super easy. As you see, I zeroed it in when it had the rice, so it was at zero. I just throw the chicken in there. We're at 3 3 3/4. Let's see, 5 1/2. And hopefully this will do it here with 6. Yeah, I'll throw that one back. Screw it, we're doing 7 ounces. So a little bit over 7 ounces of chicken. Like I said, 2 cups of Spanish rice in there. That's gonna be my lunch. It's biggest meal of the day. Like I said, I didn't have a big breakfast, and I just had a couple snacks and a protein shake. So gonna add up the macros and put it on the side here for you guys.
Currently 4:30, and you know what time that is. It is gym time. Last time I ate was about 3 hours, so I'm feeling pretty good right now. That was a big meal, a lot of carbs, a lot of protein, so definitely excited. Today is leg day. Gonna do 3 sets of 5 for squats, leg extension, leg press, calf raises, you know, just throw it all out there. Might even throw in some shoulders, and gonna do my first cardio session of the shredding season. So definitely can't wait to get to the gym and put in work. So here we go. Rocking the Alpha Elite tee, black and gold. So check them out, guys, and it's gonna be a fun session. So here we go. On YouTube family, so just got back from the gym, had a great leg day, and on my way here I picked up some Burger King 10-piece chicken nuggets, 2 of those, which is like 42 grams of protein, 58 grams of fat. And guys, it fit my macros. I had a low fat diet all day, so it was perfect post-workout meal. Now just to finish my macros for the day, I have 1 packet of low sugar maple brown sugar instant oatmeal, and with 1/4 cup of 2% reduced fat milk. And what I like to do, guys, is use this, I can't believe it's not butter spray. It's 0 calorie. You can put on your oatmeal, mashed potatoes, sweet potato, anything like that, guys. Especially when you're dieting for flavor. Now my macros for the day is 276 carbs, 72 grams of fat, and 207 protein. A little over the protein, guys, but the most important thing is my carbs, 276 grams. So I'm gonna show you that right here on my Fitness Pal, which is great to keep track of your macros, keep track of your calories, your diet. So I was used to eating 3,500 calories a day when I'm bulking, and today I only hit about 2,500 calories, so almost 1,000 calories less. So I hope you guys are enjoying this summer shredding series, or 12 days of shredding here. June 28th. Photo shoot, the Mr. Org. Please follow on Instagram and Twitter. And guys, hopefully tomorrow we'll hit a low weigh-in. And please, guys, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to email me at kccsanchezfitness@gmail.com. Please like this video, subscribe, and thank you guys for all your support. I'll see you guys on the next one.